We're creating this linear infinite geometric pyramid shape logo. We're going to get help from our elements. So from your elements, go find a triangle that you could use to help guide you with the angles that you need. And we're going to press L for line so that we have a line that's about 5 of weight. And the color, we're going to be using a gradient color. I love this blue gradient color that I just want to use absolutely for my design. Then you're going to start putting an angle towards the shape that's guiding you. So from this point to the top point, then we're going to duplicate that and we are going to rotate the shape and then duplicate that for the third part. So the light portion would be the top section of our design. Great stuff. Our triangle is created. We're going to go to our layers and we're going to select the triangle that was guiding us and we're going to delete it. Then you're left with a triangle where the lighter side of your design is exactly the angles that we want. Next, we're going to select the line. We're going to duplicate the line and we start moving it towards the design. So I want you to zoom in here and just remove the design so that they're not touching each other. And zooming in is the best way to control the line. And do the same over there. Awesomeness. Then we want to create a pyramid going that way. We've added one line going that way, then we're going to duplicate this line and we're going to add it on top of our first line, but it's not going to touch this shape. We're going to be adding it this way and we do exactly the same for the bottom section. Make your adjustments. Inside a payphone, just wanna break. No, I'm not gonna give in. Take a last shot, Michael J. Wynn. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost without. At the end of your first design, it should look like this. This is the easiest part because then you're just going to duplicate and add lines throughout this extra spaces that's going to help you have that pyramid that we want to create. Therefore, you're going to duplicate the lines and start adding them to the design. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never going to stop if it's controlling you. I know the time can heal it all. I just got to get through. I just got to get through. I just got to get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place. The last thing that you would do is to add the name of the business. So we found a beautiful font called Six Caps. So we're going to use that. It's quite thin. It suits the design that we're creating today. And the business's name, we're going to call it a Tri-Tech Solutions. Next, you're going to go to your share and you're going to download this as a transparent background and use your PNG. If you don't have transparent background, you're more than welcome to trial it using my link below. You're going to access photopea.com and you're going to pick any template in order for you to convert this to a nice, beautiful 3D design. So for background, you will always go to background, double click on the image, and then before you hide it, you can always just drag any image that you would like to place over there and go to edit image, transform it using warp and add it to the image. And then press Command S for the image to take. And then you can hide the examples and go back to your mockup. It has that beautiful background now. Then you're gonna double click on your logo here, hide the example, and then go grab your 2D design, add it to your canvas and size it. Make it nice and big as the example we've seen. Press Command S to change it to Smart Object, and then click on the first tab to access your design. I love it. And there's your gorgeous linear design that we've created that has the overlapping of the lines. If you love this design, please press the like button and share it. I do have a course that is dedicated to just logos. Go check it out at Udemy. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you have a wonderful day. I will see you on our next video.